Hello everyone and welcome back to another PolyNerdic playtest. After years of development and a really rough launch weekend, it's finally happened. Friday the 13th, the video game is out and slowly becoming more and more playable. Like I said, this weekend has been really rough. They launched the game on Friday and nobody could play it. By and large, it seemed like maybe 50 to 60% of people could play it, and that was it. But after a weekend of trying, literally spending 2.5 hours again and again trying throughout the weekend to connect to a match, going 20, 30 minutes at a time with, you know, match connection failures, I finally got in this morning just as I was about to call it quits, and I've been able to play 4 rounds. I haven't got to play as Jason yet. I've only played as the camp counselors, but this game is so much fun. It is incredible. I can't even put into words how fun it is to be stalked by a human-controlled monster. Alien Isolation was a good game as far as the AI acting unpredictable and like it was alive, but this is a whole nother animal here, having a human player control Jason Voorhees and try to hunt down these up to 7 human-controlled counselors. It's a brilliant concept. It's what they would call an asymmetrical multiplayer game, where it's 7-on-1, tops. Obviously, less players can play. Forgive me if I'm rambling. It's very early in the morning. I've been up all night, and I just wanted to get this out now that I have some video footage of it. I apologize also if the music's loud. I normally turn the music down when I record gameplay, but this was just something else that I had to do. It was too important to screw around with. I just needed to play some matches, get some footage, get it out there. But you have no idea how tense it is when Jason smashes down a door and you're trapped in the room and you just gotta try to get away. It is such a brilliant concept. I'm so glad it's finally working. I can't wait for these guys to iron out all the kinks and get rid of some of the wonkiness. If you're one of the graphics is everything kind of guys, you're probably not going to like this game. It's not the best looking game. It's not horrible looking, but it's not, it's not a freaking Ferrari as far as graphics go. It's a serviceable game. It's all about the gameplay, and there's just something to be said for running for your life. I found myself wanting to hold my breath while hiding from from Jason. I keep wanting to call it the computer, but it's not. It's a human being who is coming after you with a vengeance. They're super powerful. They can kill you in a heartbeat if they get a hold of you. There's all sorts of interesting mechanics here, like when you stumble across the body of another dead player, it freaks out your player. The more scared you are, the easier it is for Jason to find you. I'm just gonna stop talking. At this point, just enjoy the remaining 2 minutes of highlights that I've put together here. But this game's amazing. They're gonna do good things with it, I feel. Now that they've got it working, they can continue to iron out those rough edges, smooth things down, make the game play smoother, and eventually they're gonna add a single player, but right now the multiplayer is where it's at. If you can spare the $40 to buy it digitally, I highly suggest it. It's really quite a lot of fun, and it's a beautiful game. That's it for me. I'm gonna go to bed now as soon as this uploads, after I finish running over my teammate here, and I'm gonna call today. Thanks for watching, and I can't wait to play more of this game. See you next time here on the PolyNerdic YouTube channel.
Fixed it. I'm out of here.